Alright, welcome ladies and gentlemen to Naruto to Boruto Ninja Striker. Oh, sorry, Shinobi Strikers! In the last episode, I don't remember exactly what we did. I think we took on Rock Lee and Gaara's things. But in this episode, we're gonna go over and fight our little doppelganger. You know, Mr. Boruto. We're gonna take care of him. Try clearing out the missions, and then VR training mission. All right, destruction of the leaf. Let's do it. Okay. So I gotta go beat him up. Okay. Cool. Let's go to the VR master.
Thanks for coming.
You're welcome, Kakashi. New C rank, destruction of the leaf. Alright. Let's go! Hey, what are you? Dude, you're looking pretty cool. I do want to add, just real quick, I did do a little bit of farming off camera. I changed our master from Sasuke to Minato. So I don't have anything unlocked yet. Hopefully this one will do it. Who knows?
Wait till you see what I've learned.
All these ninja are such wimps. Dude, Minato looks fucking badass.
It's
fuck
only
everything
a matter
else.
Of time now until the village falls.
Let's go kick the ass. Come on.
Huh? What's that? A survivor?
Take him out!
Do it. Holy shit. Just collect all this money. I don't know, be gone for 2 days and...
As you can see, the village is swarming with enemy ninja.
Being gone for 2 days has gotten me all better.
It's good that everyone in the village already managed to evacuate.
I'm still reeling back from my my throat problem, so my voice may be a little scratchy, you guys. I'm sorry in advance yet again.
Now, be sure to follow my orders. You got that?
Okay.
Let's go.
Where you going?
Leave it to me. When surrounded by enemies, my brain defense is the most effective.
Not bad. Let's collect the stuff that I gotta collect and keep going.
I'm ready to rock.
Well, I bet you are, buddy. Okay.
My eyes will decide this. I'm ready to rock.
Teleportation jutsu!
There are too many enemies to deal with.
Ready to rock.
Got it.
Leave this to me.
Thanks for the help.
Do not take them on one-on-one. It's key that we use teamwork here. Understand?
I got paralyzed. No. Prepping me for something big. I don't know what it is, but
I heard a monster appeared in the forest. We need to deal with it ASAP.
That's it. You're looking good. Keep it up. My eyes will decide this. Turning things around here. Now's our chance to push them out.
Well, before that, let's get this. All right, here we go. And jump. All right. Time to fuck up the snake. Let's go, boys. This stuff because I got enough time. That's new, okay. grab some of that. Ow. Okay. Yeah, beat the crap out of that snake. Let's get it, boys! Let's go!
Good. Looks like the enemy started retreating. Thanks to you, we managed to protect the village. Thank you.
Got an S rank. Alright, leveled up, alright. Still nothing on that freaking points though. I just got a plane. Real quick over to, yeah. Actually, let's go talk to Boruto real quick. After about, what, 4 episodes now we're in? This is 5? I can honestly say this is a lot, this is like really grindy. And it's not bad. Mitsuki. Ooh. Mitsuki? Protect the village. Uh-oh. Okay, this might be a little difficult. We might actually have to switch. Just for the sole purpose of this mission.
What'll it be?
See any other masters or any other missions, so let's go ahead and take on this one.
Now,
I really want to know what the other 3 are. I guess I will never know. Protect the village. Quality scroll, hidden leaf on Bukat. Alright.
Listen to me and keep
I have noticed on a side note, guys, I have noticed you guys have been watching my videos, giving me likes. If we can get up to like maybe 5 or 6 likes on these videos, that'd be great. It shows a lot of support for the series. Even in my Borderlands series, that you know. What in the hell? Here, you guys take some damage.
Let the sinus in one go.
Group 1, group 2, alright, let's go. Wasted, but not bad. Strike down, thunderclap, bitch.
They just keep coming.
And just like that, I have another one ready.
Leave this to me.
What? Down with the thunderclap. Oh, yeah, no, that's not good. Do we have any?
Wait, they're retreating. We won.
And just like that, we cleaned up. Talk about hairs on the chinny chinny chin, man. Please let me unlock it. I did it. I unlocked the master. And I got a valuable scroll. Yeah. EVR master. And unlock the master.
That ought to do it.
Minotaur. Alright. That's not what I wanted, but I don't know what. Okay, well, that's kind of stupid. Bless me, gosh. We'll go with Mitsuki for right now. Oh, gosh. Okay. Let's appraise all these dang scrolls, yo. Because we got a good bit of it. You know how to outfit bottom color 3 and Sasuke outfit bottom color 2. Ooh. Ooh, 1, 2, 3. Oh, we got a good one.
Wow.
Oh, freaking sword. Awesome. Hidden leaf dagger and a mask half broken and a holiday cap. All right, I can take that. That's easy. Gonna be looking some pimpy shit tonight. All right, yeah, cool. Okay. So we're gonna go over here. Change battle equipment. Change appearance. Wait, we do have... appearances, but from where? But I don't know. But let's do this. Anything new? Nope. They don't really look different, but I mean, I can use them. Oh, Gorugura, holiday cap. I'm kind of digging that. Like, that's pretty neat. Oh yeah, Ocean Lord Kasia, Kusanagi. Are we really gonna be out here fighting, man? All right, so what's next? Who's next? Oh, someone's up here. It's Shikamaru Nara. Yeah. All right, new VR. Let's try this one real quick.
Best. Oh, hey there.
Nope, just need to do that. All right. Boruto's over there, chilling. God is still over there, chilling. Wait. Boruto, are you still good, homie? Okay. Why am I? Wow, I'm lagging. Like, this is bad. Well, I got lagging worse than I am, so huh? I don't feel as bad now. D rank. Alright, Tense Pursuit. Inoshikacho Earring. Ooh, defeat the hidden mist ninja. Yeah, let's do it. Yet again, guys, don't be afraid to subscribe. Hit that little bell notification. Smash that like button. It really helps me out.
Be alert. Enemy forces are going to be traveling through this forest soon. We need to eliminate them all.
We don't need to worry as long as you're here, Shikamaru.
Don't let your guard down. We can't fail here.
Yeah.
Okay.
I did it. Okay. Okay. What am I gonna do here?
Here they come. Don't let a single one get away.
Ain't gonna do that. You dead. Gotcha, Shikamaru.
We found the enemy squad.
Good. Go to the designated ambush spot. We'll take them out from there. Leave this one to me.
Come on.
Leave this one to me.
You're dead. Did we do it?
Seems like the enemy's really panicking.
This will work.
Let me just fix that up real quick.
I'll go out next. Crush them while I hold them down. You got that?
Ooh. Oh, that's nice. Ow, you suck. I will heal back up. Grab that. Grab that. Here we go. Here's that. Here's that. Just him.
It wasn't just thanks to me. You won with your own strength.
Thanks, Shikamaru. At least you acknowledge it. Alright.
Yes. Now well, let's we can go get something yummy to celebrate our success. I can.
All right. And we leveled up. Another plane scroll and training went up. All right. All right, three-man cell, sage, and quality scroll all taken care of. All right, let's go get Mitsuke's stuff done.
Want to fight?
Yeah, let's unlock whatever is in here. One star, okay. So what did I get? Snake thrust. All right, good. And I think we'll end the episode by opening our scrolls, and that'll be it. And survey says, Boruto outfit bottom color 5. What'd we get? Kaguya's horns, and a crimson iron knuckles. Alright guys, well with that, I'm gonna say this is the episode. So thank you so much for hanging out, sitting on the couch, enjoying the content. If you guys liked it, don't be afraid to subscribe, hit that bell notification so you don't miss an upload. But until then, this is Frederick Gaming, signing off.